As an artist here, it is like a supermarket of shapes, forms, textures and everything. But that's, you know, aesthetic point of view, and it is the problem of beauty. You don't see things as they are, and as they are, it is garbage. And I don't think it is very good for the environment and nature and everything. The industry here doesn't take care of what it produces. And it just throws things away here in the middle of one of the greatest landscapes of the world. What really occurs in my mind is that all the thematics like women's rights, corruption problems, and you know, the dignity of people, environment, all those thematics are actually the same that in other countries and also in France. And so it, you know, it is like if there is some kind of a global consciousness, and here it is very extreme, it is very strong. I think at every moment it should be now or never. And I think it has been now or never in the past, and probably it's going to be now or never in the future. So let's be now, and let's make it now. You know, those words, they're interesting because you can reverse it. Because you can say, now, I don't want it the way it is. Or you say, now, I'm going to act. And you can say, never, never this again. And you can say, never, never will commit. Those words are kind of going back and forth. But of course, it is, who knows if it's, probably it is a historical moment here. But the thing is, we live now and we have to act now, that's for sure.